Well, there's more than one way this Guinness...